So you're me in 30 years.
So it's down into your eyes. It's too strange.
And your face looks backwards. Do you know what's gonna happen? You done all this already, as me?
I don't want to talk about time travel.
We both know how this has to go down. So why don't you do what old men do and die?
Why don't you just take your little gun out between your legs and do it, boy?
In the future, time travel is outlawed, used only in secret by the largest criminal organizations. When they need someone gone, and they want to erase any trace of the target ever existing, they use specialized assassins, like me, called loopers.
You're a looper?
You know what we do? And the only rule is, never let your target escape, even if your target is you. Not a good thing. My boss will be searching for me until he finds me.
Sweep the streets, get on it.
I'm gonna fix this! I'm gonna find him! I'm gonna kill him!
Hunt them down.
But every second that passes is bad.
What's he gonna do?
I'm gonna save your life.
My life! Your life!
I know you're not lying when you say you're gonna kill this guy.
Sorry.
Oh my God.